I drew Ogden a sketch of that symbol we saw in the Silver Wastes. He thinks the Priory may have something that can help us dispel the magic that's locking us out of the cave. If we're lucky, it'll lead us closer to Caith and Glint's egg. Ready when you are, boss. Ogden's waiting for us inside. Lead the way. What do you think we'll find inside that cave? That vision was from years ago.
We meet again. Miss Delacroix already filled me in. Shame about the Master of Peace. And the egg. It seems a magic barrier stands between you and your quarry. It belongs to the Forgotten. Provide help when I can. Otherwise, I'll remain here, quietly judging your progress from afar.
First things first, let's find a book on the Forgotten. I think we're near the section on arcane magic. No, that's not it. Ogden's a cranky old boulder, isn't he? At least he's on our side.
I'm fast as the wind.
Let's keep searching. Nope, that's not it. I saw a book on ancient history over here. Magical wards have been used throughout history to contain threats.
I'm fast as the wind.
Hup. Ogden said we should check the crypt. No, that's not it. Let's keep searching. What's in here? Boss, you better check this out.
Nicely done. bit. I'm fast as the wind.
Careful on your journey. We don't have any information.